sorry I missed the message yesterday. Very busy getting out in the sunshine cycling. And then I had an idea for a story, so I had to come back and write it. Anyway, today's quote is from Jules Renard. I don't know who they are, sorry. But I liked what they said, which is, writing is the best way to talk without being interrupted. So enjoy talking without being interrupted today, and I'll speak again soon. Bye-bye.